The Dormitory Association of Singapore has issued another advisory to its members with recommended action to take for the next 2 weekends. Among its suggestions, increasing staff strength and putting in place emergency recall systems, as well as organizing activities to encourage workers to stay in their dorms. The association also wants the dorms to tell workers to stay away from Little India unless absolutely necessary.